Hi, my name is Arvind Pani. I am one of the co-founders of Revery Language Technologies. We focus on providing language solutions on digital platforms like mobile phones, tablets, set-top boxes. The problem that we address is there is good support for Latin-based languages on these devices, whereas when we talk about complex languages like Perso-Arabic and South Asian scripts, there is no adequate support. So there are three challenges that we address. The first is on the content consumption, how text can be displayed on the devices. The second is on the content creation, how text can be input on these devices in multiple languages. And the third one is on the content side, where how text can be digitized pretty quickly and converted from one language to another language. We work with device manufacturers and application developers to license our solutions. Currently, our market size, we are focusing on India, although our products are available for the world market. The market size that we are targeting is, of course, the billion Indians today, because the literacy level in India in English is less than 10%. And worldwide, our solution could be used in 2 to 3 billion mobile devices. We're pretty excited to be here as part of TechSparks. It's an exciting platform for startups like us to get us the visibility that we deserve. Thank you very much.